Welcome back to the next chapter in After Us. The last chapter we played, we conquered the eagle vessel. Not sure which animal we're going to find next, but we will soon find out. Thank you for staying tuned. For anybody who stuck around, I greatly appreciate it. My name's Infected. Let's get into it. All right, we got some devourers around us. They're giant too. It's not letting me run. So we are in for a walk. Wow, I love how their eyes are smoking red. That's awesome. Everything's a giant compared to us. Just an innocent little fairy. Something's going on there. You were dreaming, little one. You visited the mind of the devourers. Sadly, there is only darkness inside them. The Ark begins to breathe again. You are so very brave, my child. Alright, so we did the eagle already. Looks like the next one's gonna be the bee. So let's fast travel. Fast travel into the future. Alright. So last time we went this way towards the tower. So let's go to the right this time. Let's see what's going on over here. It's crazy because, like, the statues are all big, and even the devourers that we come across are all big, but then everything else, like the train and the cars, are all normal size. It's kind of interesting. I'm not really sure what's going on there, but... about to train hop. Uh-oh. Something happened. Those lights are bright. It's like an electric Christmas tree. happens if I touch the electricity? Let's go right. Okay, it circles back. I don't know if it was gonna be like a maze. The power plant. Oh, we were right on the edge. Jump to nearby cables, down to change direction. Okay. Feel like I'm playing Sonic or something. Tap to teleport to the tuned TV. Okay. Oh, wow. Look at that. Trees, baby. Why not? Yeah, that one didn't look friendly. Look at that blue wire. Some serious current going through that wire. It's off. Ah, what's that? It's like a switch. Sick. Making progress, baby. I don't really know what the hell I'm doing, but I'm doing it. Got him. Okay, we gotta go up from this way. I knew something was up with these TVs. Some fairy stairs. Okay, this one's red. Get as high as I can get. Come on, baby. Yes. Excellent. Some televisions can tune more than one channel. LT to tap to tune channels. All right. Let's see where that brings me. Oh, wow, that's a big tree. Nice. Let's ride the wire again. Like infamous, baby. Jumping wires like Sonic. Ooh, switch. There we go. That was a close one. Gotta have that fast reaction. Can I make it? Can I make it? Nope. A little too far. It's alright. We'll take the long way. There's a lot of vessels downstairs, but made so much progress. Afraid to go down. Oh, what's in here? Alright, so we gotta get power for this. Let me grow some trees. I'm a farmer, baby. Let me farm. Okay, so that wire's wrapping around. Looks like it's coming out down there. Wires going on forever. There we go. It's got to end eventually. Can't go on forever. We need two. I get it. All right, so if we need two, it's probably not intended to be entered in through that way, but you know what, why not? Yes, sir. All right, now we got them both. W for the win. Everybody's hooked on the TV, I guess, in this area. There we go. Let's grow some trees on it. I love how, like, whoa! Okay, wasn't expecting that. I love how the power lines are just like floating in the air. It's so crazy. All right, so we got three wires we got to follow for this one. Let's see, that one's going that way. All right, all of them are out of this area, so let's start from left to right, I guess. Try to jump at the end, but nope. The game said no, sir. Let's see if I can make it onto that TV. Oh, sick, dude. That was pure luck. Oh, now we gotta go up. Okay. Skip that TV, go to this one, go back down, hit the pineapple, and we're up, baby. It's a cool little TV puzzle. Man, this cable really does go on forever. There it is. See where this one goes. Nice little double jump. Excellent. Wow, that's a big TV. All right, so we got a PlayStation controller. Okay, so that's gonna spawn me up there to then the car. Okay, let me see. Got chicken. What I need is a plane, there we go. Should spawn me all the way at the top. Yes, sir, baby. Excellent. We got it. Let me try to walk through here. Ah, sick. Okay. Got it. Ah, okay, so I have to keep that open. All right, let's see if we can run it. Yes, we got it. Alright, so we got two out of three. We only need one more. Oh, I see. Okay, we gotta run down these walls. That's what it is. I knew it had to be something. Alright, we got another TV here. Looks like we're gonna have to turn this one on in order to get to the cable that we're really trying to get to. See anything over here. Let's go down. All right, this is what we gotta do. Some more balancing. That guy's falling off. Just don't think about it. Just do it. That one. There we go. So we got that TV turned on now. So now we'll be able to transport ourselves to a different area. Sick. And there it is, right there. Fell off this thing. Thank God we stayed on. How convenient for that elevator to be right there. Some more trees. Oh my gosh, here we go. Ah, no, he grabbed me. Come on, come on, come on. Break out, break out. Run, run. Shit. I'm trying to see where I gotta go. I think I see it. Oh, he did get me. Take out a couple of these guys because it's getting crazy. But he running so fast, he busted his ass. There we go. Now we're down to one. I can deal with one. All right, so we got to get... All right, grab me. Come on, come on. We got to get to the other side of this fence. There it is. Swap. Jumping simulator. Jump, baby. Oh, jump again, baby. Yeah. Jump again, baby. Yeah. And again. I have no idea where we're going. That was sick. We went the right way. They could have spun us right back to where we were. I wouldn't even know. Just making sure that TV's not on. All right, there's another one of these plants. Wow, look how many vines there are on that. It's gonna be a lot of people. A lot of enemies, I should say. Devourers. Okay, here we go. All right, we got one. Oh, we got something. Elevator. Let's see what's on top of here. Just a tree. Okay. All right, so we turned one on. Let's go see what this TV is going to give us. Oh, sweet. Okay. All right, we're making progress, guys. There's a thing there. Sick. Frame dropping. Jump, baby. Yes. Let's go down. I think what we're gonna do over here is gonna activate all those enemies that we saw earlier. Cool. Sweet, we got that one. All right, so we just load the game back up. The game crashed. Thankfully, we were able to spawn pretty much right where it crashed at, so that's awesome. Alright, so let's see, we need to get the red cable, so let's go through the blue TV and see, where this leads us. Oh, red cable's right here. And here comes all the enemies. I called it. So as I walk by the TV, it doesn't let me interact with them. So I think what's going on is I think we're gonna have to take out these guys. Ah, here we go. Oh, they're distracted. Excellent. Okay, not so bad. I thought it was gonna be worse than we thought. It is, baby. Dang, I thought they were gonna make us fight everybody, but no. Grass there is. That's so cool. Oh, we're going inside the power plant now. With a nice little backflip. You know my girl got acrobatic skills. Oh, we're getting closer and closer to the bee. Some honey. Hell yeah. The hive. Oh, it would have been so cool if it would have said the hive on the screen, but I wonder if we can run up this wall. Yeah, we can. Okay. Sick. Getting some frame dropping issues. Playing on the Xbox Series X, by the way, so why there's frame drop, I'm not really sure. Alright, let's go down. Oh, we almost died. Got a cricket. Okay, so maybe this is not the way we're supposed to go then. Go down. Oh, what is that? Spiders? Yeah, it is. Looks like spiders or maybe wasps. These are bees. Wow. Oh, that's sad, man. All the bees are dead. It sucks. Going up to go down, to go up and to go down. Getting closer and closer though. Gotta find the queen, baby. It's all about the queen. Hidden door for hidden honey. Back up. So cool how they thought of this honeycomb level like this. This is so sick, man. Something different, you know? I've never seen a game do something like this, man. This is awesome. The kids, this generation, have no idea how games used to be back in the day. graphics have come so far. I think we got spun around here. Deep now, it's like pure honey. Oh wow, look at that. We made it, baby. The journey is hard, I know, but the sacrifice will be worth it. The life force is returning. Our home grows stronger, and we grow weaker. You are our hope, little one. Excellent. Man, this place is so gorgeous, man. Alright, so we got the bee, the dog, and the eagle. So we have to do the shark, looks like a bear, a deer, an elk, a whale, and a pig. Alright, so we're almost there. Let's see, are we going to be able to fast travel? So it looks like if we go left, we'll get to the shark. Alright, yeah, so the shark is going to be in that direction. We'll just get over there real quick. Yep, to the boat. Excellent. Alright, well, hey, I'm gonna end it here. I appreciate you guys for watching the video. If you have any questions, comment about the game, let me know down below. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Greatly appreciate all your help and support. My name's been Infected. Till next time, peace.